This car is also right in front of those rocks. And right across from Sienna Condos.